शंकराचार्य मध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्ताम् वंदे गुरु परंपराम् श्रुतिस्मृति पुराणानाम् आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। ओम सहना भवतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ओम शांति शांति शांति। यो ब्रह्माण विधाति पूर्वं येदागश्च प्रहिणोति तस्मै तदुम्ह दिवमात्मबुद्धि प्रकाशं मुमुक्षुरोहि शरणमहं प्रपद्ये। ओम शांति शांति शांति। श्री चिद्घन गणेशाय नमो। मह्यं सुखं नित्यं सप्रकाशं व्यापकं नाम रूपे अधिष्ठानं बुद्ध्यबोध्यं बुद्धेर्दृक्यत्व निर्मलं पारं सर्ववेदान्त वेद्यं प्रत्येक परम तदेवान्नमत्वन्यत् इति मे निश्चिता मतिः। So we saw the differences between Vivaranakara's Mata and Bhamatikara's Mata as to which is the Ashraya for Ajnana and what is its Vishaya. In the Vivarana Paksha, the Vishaya and Ashraya both are Brahma. In Bhamati Paksha, the Ashraya is Jiva, Nana Jiva, and Vishaya is Brahma. Then we looked at the Samanvaya, which Swamiji creates, the translator. In the Tippana, he says that the intention is the same. Of course, Advaita Tattva is not compromised by any of these prakriyas in Advaita Sampradaya, but still, the prakriya bheda also, in details also, the abhipraya there is that Bhamatikara says that the Chaitanya is part of Jiva. Brahma Chaitanya is part of Nana Jiva also as Sakshi Chaitanya, and that is the Ashraya. But since Aham Ajna is the Anubhava, there Aham is not Brahma for Najnani. Aham is the Antakarana Vishishta Chaitanya Jiva. Therefore, Jiva is said to be the Ashraya. Of course, that's a compromise solution given by Tippanakara, whether or not the Bhamati followers agree or not, the Samanvaya can be done for our own sake. Further, Ekajnana Pakshe Bandhamoksha Vyavastha, Ekajnana Pakshasya Jayastum, Nama Bhedena Maya Swarupancha. So, Ekajnana Pakshe, Vivarana Paksha, there Bandhamoksha Vyavastha, how is that possible? Because there was a Purva Paksha by Bhamatikara as to one becoming Mukta, everyone will become Mukta, there won't be any Baddha Jiva. Thereby, this Vyavastha won't work. If you say that nobody is Mukta, that is not acceptable. If you say that somebody is going to be Mukta, then everyone will become Mukta simultaneously. Eka Ajnana Pakshasya Jayastum. And thereby, what will happen if that is the case, then Moksha Grantha will be useless. Shruti Ityadi. Eka Ajnana Pakshasya Jayastum. And this Eka Ajnana is Laghava and it's superior, it's better. In the Prakriya Bheda also, Eka Ajnana is simpler, it is better. Nama Bhedena Maya Swarupamcha. So, Maya, Namaya has different names. We'll see those again. We have seen this, but we'll look at the details here. Tachya Ajnana Eka Meva. That Ajnana, which is the Ashraya, which has Brahma as Ashraya and Vishaya, that is one. Jnanena tad ajnanam nivartyate. So there's a typo here. Jnanena tad ajnanam nivartyate. It is jnana badhya ajnana. Parantu yasmin antakarane jnanam udeti. Now this ajnana is one, but still antakaranas are different, which has been said all over. Bhamatikara doesn't disagree that Antakarana is different. That is why you have Jiva, Jiva Bhava, Antakarana being different. Antakarana being there, first of all, Antakarana being there, there is Jiva Bhava. एंड अंतकरणास बीइंग बीइंग नाना देर आर नाना जीवास अज्ञाना कैन स्टिल बी वन सो परंतु यस्मिन अंतकरणे ज्ञानम उदेति इन विच एवर अंतकरण फंक्शनिंग एज बुद्धि देर इज ब्रह्माकार वृत्ति तादृश अंतकरणावच्छिन्न चैतन्य निष्ठ अज्ञान अंश सो अज्ञान अंश सेम अज्ञान जस्ट लाइक अ रिफ्लेक्शन रिफ्लेक्शन कैन बी कंसिडर्ड एज एन अंश ऑफ द बिंब प्रतिबिंब एज एन अंश आभास इज एन अंश ऑफ द बिंब सूर्य इज वन बट स्टिल द रिफ्लेक्शंस आर मेनी इन द वॉटर बॉडीज देर आर रिफ्लेक्शंस नाउ दिस रिफ्लेक्शन कैन बी टेकन एज अंश thereby ajnana ansha now not chaitanya mind you ajnana ansha chaitanya ansha we have seen in that example we use the example of the water body is reflecting the chandra or surya and thereby the chandra or surya appears nana that is used for chaitanya but the same example can be seen with ajnana as ajnana ansha being different There is no reflection here. Ajnana Ausha, Antakkarana. In the Antakkarana, Ajnana Ausha will manifest. All Antakkaranas are different. Ajnana is the reason why Antakkarana is manifest. Sukshma Sharira. Karana is Ajnana. This Ajnana is same. That is why in Sushupti Avastha, we don't have individuality. Ajnana is one. Otherwise, Ajnana being different, there would be different individualities even in Sushupti Avastha. This itself is Shruti Viruddha. Shruti says that there is no bheda between a Simha and a Makshika, between a Bhikshuka and a Raja in Sushupti Avastha. In Sushupti Avastha, the Raja does not remain Raja. Bhikshuka does not remain Bhikshuka. Where is that individuality created by the Antakkarana? In whichever Antakkarana, there was a vritti that I am a king or I am a poor person. And in the case of animal kingdom also, whether I am a Simha or a Makshika, that vritti is there in Antakkarana. Antakkarana is not manifest. Therefore, there are no differences. So at Ajnana level, at the Karana Sharira, Ajnana is Karana Sharira. Karana for what? Sukshma and Stula Sharira. So Sukshma and Stula Sharira is itself due to Ajnana. Ajnana Aumsha Bhedena Nanatvam. Thereby, Parantu Yasmin Antakkarane Jnana Mudeti Tadrusha Antakkarana Vachchinna Chaitanya Nishta Ajnana Aumshaha Tena jnanena nivartyate. Only the ansha goes away. Not the ajnana. Ajnana, ansha going away, that jiva has no ajnana anymore. Antakkarana is different, therefore ajnana anshas are different. Ajnana is the same. Underlying ajnana is the same, which is anubhava siddha in Sushupti. There is no jivatva bhava in Jivatva mini Jivabhava. Jivabhava is not there in Sushupti Avastha. Therefore, Ajnana Anubhava tells us that individuality itself is Mithya, Ajnana Karya, and Ajnana need not be many. Same Ajnana can cause a person to become Nana in Sapnavastha also. Similarly, the same Ajnana can cause the single Chaitanya to become many and appear as though there are many ajnanas. Sapnavastha works here as well. In Sapnavastha, Sapnavastha can tell you Chaitanya is one but manifests in various ways. But it can also show you how ajnana being one, it manifests in many ways. How so? Because in Sapnavastha, there are many sentient beings, many people are there. I am one of them. My ajnana is different from the ajnana of the others, but it is only apparent. Same ajnana is causing bheda, sharira bheda, sukshma and stula sharira bheda, even in sapna. Sapna stula sharira. There is a difference. इज द अज्ञान डिफरेंट ड्यूरिंग द स्वप्नावस्था द अज्ञान अपीयर्स टू बी डिफरेंट माय अज्ञान इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द अदर अज्ञान आई डू नॉट नो व्हाट ही इज थिंकिंग आई ही डज नॉट नो व्हाट इज व्हाट आई एम थिंकिंग अज्ञानस आर डिफरेंट हिज कैपेसिटी टू अंडरस्टैंड एंड माइन आर डिफरेंट दिस इज apparent reality. Even ajnana bheda is mithya. Ajnana itself is mithya, so bheda has to be mithya. However, that mithyatvam of ajnana is comparatively more mithya than ajnana at the vyavaharika level. So that is mentioned here. Wherever there is ज्ञानोत्पत्ति इन दैट अंतकरण वेर एवर देर इज ज्ञानोत्पत्ति इट काउंटर्स द अज्ञान अंश फॉर दैट पर्टिकुलर जीव कंप्लीट अज्ञान डज नॉट गो अवे वी कैन से दैट अज्ञान अंश गोज अवे देर फोर वन इज मुक्त अदर इज अदर्स आर स्टिल बद्ध स एव मुक्तो भवति यस्मिन् अंतकरणे ज्ञानम न उदेति तत्र अज्ञान अंश बंधश्च तथा एव अवतिष्ठते So, ajnanaamsha and tatrajnanaamsha and bandhascha, which is the karya of ajnana, remains in other antakkaranas. Anena prakarana ajnanasya ekatva pakshe bandha moksha vyavahara siddhihi. So, if you object as to how can others be baddha if there is one ajnana, which goes away by jnana in one antakkarana, it is not true because antakkaranas are different. टिप्पणकार से अत्र अयम अभिप्रायः अंशी रूप अंधकारस्य एकत्वेपि अंशभूता नानांधकारः प्रतिगृहं वर्तन्ते सो ही गिव्स एन एग्जांपल ऑफ प्रकाश एंड तमस डार्कनेस यू कैन नॉट से देयर इज अ डिफरेंट डार्कनेस इन वन प्लेस इन वन हाउस एंड इन अनदर हाउस देयर इज अनदर डार्कनेस Outside the house, there is yet another darkness. You cannot make such statements because darkness is darkness. We understand what is darkness. Now, this tamas being one, if you light up a lamp in one house, does it take away the andhakara in another house? Why another house? It won't take away andhakara in another room in the same house. But tamas is still the same. The underlying tamas is same. The manifestation of Tamas in a particular room can be given a name, Aumsha. It is one bit of Tamas which goes away. Even in the room, wherever the lamp is, if the lamp is not bright enough, it will take away the Tamo Aumsha only up to that extent. Although Tamas is one, so Aumsha goes away. Similarly, in the case of Ajnana. Ajnana is one, but antakkaranas like the rooms or houses are different. Thereby, wherever there is jnanodaya like prakasha, depending upon the brightness of the luster of the jnana, jnana prakasha, the andhakara rupa, tamo rupa ajnana, aumsha goes away. If it is bright enough to take away Ajnana, then that person becomes mukta. Ajnana aumsha for that person because other ajnana he does not know. Aumshas he does not know. It is the same ajnana. The anubhava is same. Gathered from Shushupti also. But then the aumsha anubhava is complete even in swapna and jagrat avastha where he found himself as baddha. Jnana counters it and then he knows that Aham Brahmasmi, Natu Baddha Jeeva. Once he knows that, then that Aumsha goes away, he becomes Mukta, does not take away the Ajnana of others. The Ajnana continues Aumsha Rupena because of Nana Antakkaranas. So Aumshi Rupa Andhakarasya Ekatve. So andhakara aumshi, andhakara is aumshi in the example, andhakara has many aumshas. In various houses, various rooms, andhakaras are there. And this aumshi rupa andhakara, which has andhakara aumshas. अंशभूता नाना अंधकार प्रतिगृहं वर्तन्ते यस्मिन् गृहे दीपो अस्ति तत्रास्तः अंशभूता अंधकार विनश्यति. वी सॉ दिस, सो आई एम जस्ट रीडिंग इट फॉर कंप्लीशन. न गेहांतरस्थ अंधकार अंशस्य नाशः. The अंधकार अंश इन अनदर हाउस डज नॉट गो अवे बाय लाइटिंग अ लैंप इन योर ओन हाउस. एवं अंशीभूतम अज्ञानम एकमेव. The अंशी who is one but aunshas are many. Similarly, ajnana is one but ajnana aunshas are many. Tasya aunshabhuta nana jnanani nana antakkarna pradeshastha sakshi chaitanyam ashritya tishtanti. So similarly, ajnanas which are many, meaning aunshas are many. One Sakshi Chaitanya has many Ajnana Aunshas, though Ajnana is one. So, Antakkarna Pradeshastha Sakshi Chaitanyam Ashritya Tishtanti. So, Aunshabhuta Nana Ajnani. Not Nana Ajnanas, but Aunshabhuta Nana Ajnanas. They have Chaitanya as their Ashraya, which is one. But still antakkarna pradeshastha antakkarna, there are many antakkarna, so pradeshas are many. So antakkarna pradesheshu tishtanti sakshi chaitanyam. So sakshi chaitanyam as though becoming many. So tishtati but tishtanti as though. So tishtanti chaitanyam ashritya अज्ञान अंशानि तिष्ठन्ति, वी कैन से, और अंशभूत अज्ञानानि. सो अंशभूत अज्ञानानि, अज्ञान इज नॉट प्लूरल देयर, अंशभूत आर प्लूरल बट अज्ञान इज वन. यस्मिन् अंतःकरण प्रदेशे वृत्ति ज्ञान उदेति तादृश अंतःकरण प्रदेशस्थ अज्ञान अंश विनश्यति स एव मुक्तो भवति न इतरे. सो इट्स वेरी क्लियर दैट अदर्स नीड नॉट बी ऑब्जेक्टेड as being Baddha, because Ajnana Nasha has taken place by Jnanodaya of one Jiva. Antakkarana being different, Aunsha Nasha has taken place, Ajnana Aunsha Nasha. Other Ajnana Aunshas are there because Antakkaranas are there. Therefore, they continue to be Baddha Jivas. Saeva Mukta Bhavati Naitare. Tasmad Ekasya Jnanodaya Sati Sarvesham Api Ajnana Tatkarya Nasha Dvara Mukta च्यापत्ति ही न कार्या सर्वेशाम. सो सर्वेशाम मुक्तापत्ति ही न कार्या. जस्ट बिकॉज वन इज फ्री अदर्स वोंट बी फ्री, दैट्स नॉट एन इश्यू एट ऑल. यू शुड नॉट ब्रिंग अप सच डाउट्स विच आर एक्सप्लेनेबल इन अ वेरी सिंपल मैनर, बिकॉज वी ऑल नो दैट अंतकरणास आर मेनी. सो अंशभूतेन नानात्वं कैन बी एक्सप्लेन. So there is Raghavam there instead of, because anyway we are using Antakkaranas or Nana and Chaitanya is one. Why would you want to take many Ajnanas? You take the shorter route which is easily explainable. Law of parsimony. Occam's razor. So you use that Raghava Paksha. Otherwise if you take the Gaurava Paksha of Bhamati, there are so many questions which crop up because Ishwaras will become many, Prapanchas are many. All this is Shruti Viruddha. So we will take a Paksha which is not Shruti Viruddha. Of course, Maya cannot be explained completely. So you will find out a Prakriya which has lesser number of issues. This is the Vivarana Mata. Ittham Eka Jnanangi Kara Pakshe Bandha Moksha Vyavastha Siddhi. So Bandha and Moksha can be explained. Not an issue. Kincha जीवाज्ञान कल्पित ईश्वर अनंतः जीवभेदेन सृष्टिरपि नाना इति श्रुति स्मृति पुराणादि विरुद्ध पक्ष न युक्तः. वी सॉ दिस. अतः एकाज्ञान पक्ष जायान. देयरफॉर वन अज्ञान, द ऑप्शन ऑफ वन अज्ञान वर्सेस मेनी अज्ञान, वन अज्ञान इज दैट पक्ष इज जाया जायान, इट इज सुपीरियर. Further, दिस इज द रीजन आई मार्क इट, सो आई मिस दिस समहाउ, आई मिस दिस एवरी टाइम. यदि वाचस्पति मिश्र मतानुसारेण केषाञ्चित् नाना ज्ञान पक्षः मनसि प्रविशति तदा सोऽपि पक्षः अद्वैत ज्ञान उपाय एव. सो यस्टरडे आई वाज सेइंग आई डोंट रिमेंबर वेदर इन मूला इट इज डन और इन टिप्पणा, बट बोथ इन मूला एंड टिप्पणा बोथ से दैट अद्वैत इज नॉट कॉम्प्रोमाइज. So whichever works for you, you can take that. Yadi vachaspati mishra matanusarena, meaning bhamati matanusarena, keshanchit nana jnana pakshaha manasi pravishati. That is important. Does this teaching enter your mind and stay? Does it resolve your doubts? Hold on to that prakriya, that paksha. Arguments as to which is superior is not needed for, sadhaka does not need it. It is for manana that you can do, but still, whichever helps you land on Advaita Tattva, hold on to it. Don't go around establishing my paksha is right. It is all irrelevant. The debate helps the buddhi to be sharp, remain sharp, and it convinces more and more that your paksha is right to each and every paksha. Both parties think that my prakriya is better because it is working for that person. That person need not see how the other prakriya was. Need not. May or may not. If he feels that I am comfortable with my paksha, I am not going to be confused if I take other pakshas, go ahead and do it. In fact, there is no problem even if you go and study other bhashyas, if you are very much convinced that you are clear with Advaita Bhashya. There's no issue in studying and comparative study, although it is not needed. It should not end up confusing you. Similarly, in Advaita Prakriyas also, Bhedas are there. Maybe some doubt which is not clarified here may get clarified in another Prakriya. You need not quit your own Prakriya. You can mix as well. There is no problem in mixing in your own understanding, not to explain others and confuse others. If you are clear that this part of some prakriya helps me and this part of another prakriya helps me, it is okay. Technically, it may have flaws, but it is okay because it resolves your doubts. It will become your own prakriya, which is not a problem at all unless you go out and teach that this is how it should be understood. No, it should not be understood that way. It helps you. If it helps you, hold on to it. That is what the sadhu also said. यदि वाचस्पति मिश्र मतानुसारेण केषाञ्चित् नाना अज्ञान सो नाना ज्ञान पक्षः मनसि प्रविशति तदा सः अपि पक्षः अद्वैत ज्ञानोपाये एव. इट विल आल्सो लीड टू अद्वैत ज्ञान. सो देयर इज नो इंसिस्टेंस एड यू टेक टू विवरण पक्ष ओनली. डज इट हेल्प यू? ओके. हैज इट लैंडेड यू इन अद्वैत? होल्ड ऑन. That is the goal finally. Prakriya is not going to give you anything. Finally, you have to drop it like a stick which is used to burn the pyre. Even that has to be thrown away finally. Otherwise, you can't hold that and say that the chitta is burnt. Everything should be burnt. You can't hold on to one thing. Finally, everything has to be burnt because it is all in ajnana itself. Even this, we have seen that jnana also, not the chidrupa jnana, but vritti rupa jnana is mithya. So whether it is prakriya one, prakriya two, or prakriya thousand, it is all mithya. Prakriya will get you there. Once you get there, you don't hold on to it. So you use the boat to cross over. You don't carry the boat further. Na tanmata khandane agraha karyaha. You need not go ahead and say, no, I want to refute it. What is the compulsion to refute it? Need not be there. There are people who spend entire time in just refutation without talking about their own paksha. Where does it get you? Yaya prakriyaya jijnyasoho advaita bodho bhavati tasyam prakriyayam tasya buddhi sthiri kartavya. You should become dridha in your own prakriya because it should lead to nididhyasana. Manana stage you can have comparative study, but once it has worked, you see it working, you hold on to that prakriya. Don't go into details of others till you get nishtha. एंड दिस इज व्हाट भगवान सुरेश्वराचार्य वार्तिककारा सेज दिस. सो द टिप्पणा सेज यया यया प्रक्रिया भवेत पुंस यया यया इज प्रक्रिया. व्हाट इज सेड इज यया प्रक्रिया, यया प्रक्रिया हैज बीन सेड हियर. सो यया यया प्रक्रिया, दैट्स व्हाट इट मींस. यया यया भवेत पुंसाम युत्पत्ति प्रत्यगात्मनि सा सैव प्रक्रिया स्यात् साध्वी सा चानवस्थिता. सो यया यया प्रक्रियया पुंसाम प्रत्यगात्मनि व्युत्पत्ति ही भवेत, बुद्धि स्थिरी भवेत इत्यर्थ, मनन मनन सिद्धि भवेत इत्यर्थ. नॉट बुद्धि स्थिरी भवेत, दैट वुड बी निष्ठा, सो यू होल्ड ऑन टू दैट. बट विचेवर प्रक्रिया हेल्प्स यू अंडरस्टैंड एंड स्टे इन प्रत्यगात्मा व्युत्पत्ति ही प्रत्यगात्मनि भवेत. फॉर एवरी वन देर कैन बी वन प्रक्रिया ईच ऑल्सो, नॉट अ प्रॉब्लम एट ऑल. सा सा एव प्रक्रिया इह साध्वी स्यात्. हियर एंड नाउ इज मुक्ति, जीवन मुक्ति, दैट इटसेल्फ इज अ साधु प्रक्रिया. सो प्रक्रिया बीइंग स्त्रीलिंग साध्वी, साध्वी प्रक्रिया. सा च न अनवस्थिता, इट इज नॉट यूनिक. It is not that, you know, that one prakriya fits everyone. Does not. If all that you have is a hammer, then everything looks like a nail. But it is not true. You need various tools. So prakriyas are as many as there are tools necessary to resolve the doubts of these sadhakas. So prakriyas have cropped up without compromising advaita tattva. Those who bicker around saying that, no, my prakriya is right, everyone is wrong, they are lost in their own world without landing on the tatparya. They have a different agenda. We should let them be. For a sadhaka, iti naishkarmya siddhikara ahu, we should hold on to that. Naishkarmya siddhikara is Vartiyakara, Bhagavan Sureshwaracharya. Okay, so samanvaya has been done in Mula also. Shuddha Brahmashrita Mayam अविद्या इति अज्ञानम इति च आहुः. सो देयर आर वेरियस नेम्स फॉर अज्ञान, एज फॉर माया एज अज्ञान अविद्या, विच इज डिपेंडेंट अपॉन शुद्ध ब्रह्म. द लोकस इज शुद्ध ब्रह्म विदाउट अफेक्टिंग दैट लोकस. देयर इज एन आवरण फॉर वॉट एवर क्रॉप्स अप एज अ फेक एंटिटी क्लेमिंग एग्जिस्टेंस, दैट इज जीवा. So for that jiva, there is an avarna on Shuddha Chaitanya created by the same Maya, Avidya, Ajnana, which rests upon Shuddha Brahma, which is called as Sakshi Chaitanya. So Shuddha Brahma is called as Sakshi Chaitanya, gains an individuality. Same Maya is called as Ajnanam or Avidya, which is one, and then Aumshas are different based on the different jiva antakaranas. Achintya Ananta Shakti Matvat मत्वात, अचिंत्य अनंत शक्ति मत्वाद युक्ति नाम अविषयत्वाच माया इति व्यपदेशः. व्हाट इज कॉल्ड एज माया, माया हैज अ कनोटेशन ऑफ मैजिक. सो मैजिकल पावर इज देयर विच इज अनंत. माया सर्वस्य संभवात, एनीथिंग इज पॉसिबल इन माया. यू कैन एक्सप्लेन अवे एनीथिंग एंड एवरीथिंग इन माया. व्हाई वी डोंट नो, व्हाई इट इज सो वी डोंट नो. सो वन क्वेश्चन अवे, as Pooja Swami used to say, one question away. If you are a PhD, 10 questions away. Even if you have multiple PhDs, you cannot answer anything and everything. Idam ittham, you cannot say. You can answer many questions. Why so, why so, why so? And then finally, why so, I don't know. That's how it is. Because you have not invented it. You have discovered it. You can answer the discovered, answer the answers which have been discovered for the questions which are there. You have not invented it. So you cannot say this is exactly how it is. Why gravity is so much? Why planets work in the very meticulous order that they do? Why eclipse takes place? You can talk about it, shadow and all that. But then why are they moving? Oh, gravity. Why gravity? This, and why gravity changes across? You cannot discuss all. All this is scientific, all right, but then still there is no answer. why there is creation? Go to fundamental question. Why there is a creation? Why Big Bang? No scientist can answer why. Vedantin says, so Bhagavan Karikakara says, Devasya esha swabhavah. Leela, all these are bogus ideas. Not idam ittham. Does it help? Yes. Hold on to it. Move on. Bhagavan's Leela. What Leela? So there he says, Kritakrityasya. Kritakritya Ishvara. Tasya ka Leela. You cannot place for Ananda. He is Ananda Swarupa. Kritakritya. How can he have Leela? So these Leelas are all Purana Kathas, which are okay. But considering the Srishti as Leela is itself bogus. Go beyond that. Cannot be answered. Devasya esha swabhava. So you can't answer all questions sitting on the other side. You have to go on the side where you your swarupa is. Once you cross over, these questions drop off. So why would you cater to questions which have no meaning? So anubhava siddha. Get there, anubhava siddha. Answer this question, and only if you answer the question, I'll walk the path. That doesn't work. You walk the path, see if the question still lingers on. It won't. So answer as many questions as possible, as many can be answered. Don't hold on to a question which has no answer unless you walk the path. So prakriya bhedas are there to answer all sorts of questions. Finally, some question, each prakriya will have its own flaws because it cannot answer some things. But they still satisfy the category of people that it caters to. For them, they don't have any doubts in one prakriya. So it is jayan. You move on beyond that. One question, if you hold on to, it won't work. Thereby, ajnana at any level is maya. Vidya nashyatvad avidya iti varnyate. And why maya again? Because magical. Why so? That's how it is. Maya shakti. Why is it so? That's how it is. So you move. That is why it is called as maya. You cannot explain. It is magic. So even, you know, so you tell someone it is magical power. He has some magical power. You move on. Oh, I don't believe in magical power. It's okay. Do you believe in science? Some scientific thing has been used. He is not going to discuss. He is not going to disclose also. Move on. Hypnosis. Move on. Therefore, it is called as maya as well. Vidya nashyatvad avidya iti varnyate. So, the nashyatvad, vidya nashyatvad, that is the nanjartha there, virodharthe, nanj, in avidya or ajnana. Swarupavarakatvad ajnanam iti cha bhanyate. It is also called as ajnanam. Why? Because swarupavarakatvad. Typo here again, not what. There is swarupa avaranam, therefore called as ajnanam. Mayayaha ashrebhutam chaitanyam samanya chaitanyam. So samanyataya chaitanya, and then sakshi chaitanya is talked about as separately. So mayayaha ashrebhutam chaitanyam, that chaitanya on which maya rests, that is samanya chaitanya. Na tat mayayaha virodhi. That Chaitanya is not opposed to anything. Shuddha Chaitanya, Samanya Chaitanya, Sakshi Chaitanya also is not opposed to anything. That is why there is Bandhana. Ajnana can continue even when Shuddha Chaitanya, Rupa Jnana is there, because it is opposed. But Jnana, Shuddha Chaitanya Rupa Jnana is not opposed to Ajnana. Only Vritti Rupa Jnana is opposed. Vritti Rupa Jnana and Ajnana have Virodha. Mutually. Paraspara Virodha. Chaitanya is not opposed to anything. And if you say Ajnana is Chaitanya Virodhi, it cannot be. Because Ajnana has no existence. What is Asat cannot have opposition to Chaitanya, which is Sat. So either way, Chaitanya and Ajnana, Chaitanya Rupa Jnana and Ajnana are not talked about as having Virodha with each other. What is Viruddha is ajnana to the vritti rupa jnana. So na tan mayayaha virodhi shuddha chaitanyam samanya chaitanyam kintu sadakam. It facilitates maya to be there. Satta pradatvatina. So satta pradana is the very swabhava of chaitanya. Whatever comes in close proximity, so to say, gets its satta. That whatever comes in proximity is itself, that comes in proximity, asti, bhavati, karoti, all these kriyas have astitvam there. That is ekatinga vakyam. In Vyakarana also, if nothing, no tingantam padam is there, then you have to supply as asti bhavati. It is underlying, it is there. You cannot talk about anything unless there is existence of that. If you negate something, it is considering that it could have been there earlier or later, it could be there. So astitvam is assumed even when something is negated. That's why shunyatvam was there cannot be said. This is what the Chandogya Upanishad teaches us. You cannot have a statement which cannot have yutpatti in the buddhi. Something which wasn't there isn't there. You cannot make such statements. It has no meaning. Something which was there isn't there can be said. Something which is there can be talked about. Not something which isn't there. So anything that can be talked about, that is possible only because of satta of Brahma. So na tad ajnanam mayayaha virodhi kintu sadakam. Sorry, na tat samanya chaitanyam. Na sat tat samanya chaitanyam mayayaha virodhi kintu sadakam. Maya comes into being. Its shakti is known. Aschitvam of maya is also due to samanya chaitanya. Therefore, samanya chaitanya is sadakam. So, kartari yutpati, sadakam, nul pratyaya is used. So, chaitanya as do, vyakrana karta, I am not saying kartrutva bhavena karta, but samanya chaitanya is vyakrana karta, sadaka, facilitates, that's what you see. Not by kartrutva bhava, just by mere swabhava, maya also gets its presence by samanya chaitanya. What gets presence by it, how can it be opposed to it? Mayayaha satta pradam, purana pradam cha. So asti bhati, maya asti, maya bhati. Astitvam is due to sad swarupa of Brahma and spurana of maya is because of chit swarupa of Brahma. So mayayaha satta pradam, spurana pradam cha. Samanya chaitanyam, vrityarudam chaitanyam, athava chaitanya sahitam vrittim mayayaha viroditaya janiyat. So one should know this virodarthe nanj of ajnana vidya, not with chaitanya rupa jnana, but vrityarud, vritti rupa jnana. So vrityarudam chaitanyam, that chaitanya which is vrityaruda, that is vritti rupa jnana, athava chaitanya sahitam vrittim. So either you say vritti along with chaitanya, or you say vritti chaitanya which is vritti aruda. Either way, it is a combination, mithya and sat combination. That combination itself is mithya. That is opposed to ajnana, or ajnana opposes that kind of jnana. Jnani, janiyat, it should be known. Atra surya kanta shila rudha surya prabha drishtantatvena avagantavya. So we understand this. We may have difficulty understanding the other example also. Anyway, there is spatika example given. So there is a spatika which itself may appear bright. Drishtantatvena avagantavya. Itham eka anadhi santa sarasad vilakshana anirvachaniya avidya jnanadi shabda vyapadeshya samanya chaitanya ashrita vrityaruda chaitanya vinashya cha maya varnita. So what is maya? Maya is avidya or ajnana. It has its ashraya in samanya chaitanya. And it is countered by vrityaruda chaitanya. Thereby, there is maya vinasha by vrityaruda chaitanya. So, vritti rupa jnana. And it is anadi, but it comes with an end. By jnana, there is an end. It is eka, not nana. And is it sat or asat? It is sadvilakshana and asadvilakshana. It is anirvachaniya. Also called as ajnana or avidya. Avidya, ajnanadi. There can be other padas also which are used. This is how maya is referred to. So it is the same maya which is one, not nana, called as ajnana or avidya. Anadi but santa. Beginningless but comes to an end by vrityaruda chaitanya rupa jnana. So jnana which is said as vrityaruda chaitanyam or chaitanya sahita vritti. That opposes and when it is stronger then it takes away maya and its ashraya is samanya chaitanya. It veils that samanya chaitanya itself. That is why that samanya chaitanya is also vishaya. Further, prasangad Ishvara Swarupa Varnanam. So in the context, Srishti is talked about, some part of Srishti has been mentioned. There is a question. And Ishvara Swarupa has to be mentioned now because Maya rests upon Shuddha Shuddha Chaitanya. That Shuddha Chaitanya along with the association of Maya becomes Ishvara. So Ishvara Swarupa has to be mentioned in the context. Therefore, Ishvara Swarupam. Dvida karana lakshanancha. Shuddha sattva guna sahita maya, maya adhishthanam chaitanyam, maya pratiphalita chaitanya abhasa iti trayam militva ishwaritya vidhiyate. We have seen this earlier. He brings that and continues from there for details. So shuddha sattva guna, not malina sattva, shuddha sattva guna, where there is no tamas and rajas, that kind of maya and its adhishthana chaitanya shuddha chaitanya and the reflection which is created there which is called as abhasa maya pratiphalita chaitanya abhasa, that abhasa of chaitanya which is facilitated by the maya itself, all these three put together iti trayam militva ishvara iti abhidiyate sayam ishvara Sarvajna, that Ishvara is Sarvajna. Shuddha Chaitanya is not Sarvajna. Maya makes this Shuddha Chaitanya to become Ishvara and thereby Sarvajna. Sa eva Jagata Karanam. And that Saguna Brahma Ishvara is Jagat Karana. And this Karana is Dvivida. Upadana Karana Nimitta Karana. So Karanam Dvividham, Upadana Karanam Nimitta Karanam Cheti. Yat karya swarupe pravishati yadvina karyasya sthitir nasti tad upadana karanam uchyate. So lakshana vakya is given, the definition of upadana karana. What is upadana karana? Yat karya swarupe pravishati, that which enters the karya swarupa. So in ghata, the what enters the ghata? The clay enters the ghata. Meaning, it presents itself in the ghata. If you bring back ghata from the shop, then you cannot say that I did not get mrit. Mrit comes along. Mrit is ghata. Ghata is mrit. Mrit is not necessarily limited to ghata, but ghata is mrit. So, whenever you bring the ghata home, mrit has tagged along. In fact, mrit is what you have bought. You have paid for mrit in a particular shape of ghata. So mrit comes along. Therefore, mrit is upadana karanam. However, the ghatakara, kumbhaka. So ghatakara has not come along. The potter does not come along. So potter is also karana. What kind of karana? Not upadana karana. Because he has no pravesha in the ghata. Does not tag along. So the potter is nimitta karana. So yat karya swarupe pravishati yadvina karyasya sthitir nasti. If you take away mrit, ghata won't be there. That kind of karana is upadana karana. If you say kulala isn't there, you take away kulala, sthiti, after he created the ghata, he has no role to play in the ghata. Anyone can sell it, anyone can maintain it, anyone can break it also. But yadvina karyasya sthitir nasti, after creating the pot, if the potter says, if the kulala says, let me take away mrit, the ghata won't survive. So ghatasya sthiti hi mridvina nasti. Ghatarupa karyasya ghatasya mridvina nasti ityataha mrit upadana karanam. Yatha mrit ghatasya upadana karanam. Ghataswarupe mridaha pravesha asti mridam vina ghato na sthitin labate cha. So without mrit you cannot have ghata, and ghata won't stay if you take away mrit. Yat karya swarupe na pravishati kintu karyat prithak sthitam sat karyam utpadayati yasya nashena karyam na nashyati tan nimitta karanam ityabhidhiyate. As to the lakshana of nimitta karana, what is it? Karya swarupe yat na pravishati. Like the kulala who does not enter the ghata swarupa, kintu karyat prithak sthitam sat karyam utpadeti. He remains separate, that karana remains separate, does not become one with the karya, but creates the karya, is a karana, that is nimitta karana. Further, yasya nashina, if the kulala goes away, the pot will still survive. Therefore, yasya nashina karyam na nashyati tan nimitta karanam ityabhidhiyate. However, if the mrit goes away, ghata won't stay. Therefore, mrit is upadana karana, kulala is nimitta karana. Now this has to be brought into the exemplified. Yatha ghatasya kulalo danda chakradayascha. Not only kulala, danda also. Danda is useful only when you rotate the wheel on which the pot is made. The mrit is shaped. Therefore, danda is also karana. What kind of karana? Sahakari karana. Not nimit. It can be seen as nimitta karana also. So nimitta karana, sahakari is in details. If you want to split between nimitta karana and sahakari karana, the real nimitta is kulala. Danda can be seen as nimitta, but sahakari also, chakra also, the wheel also is karana. But the danda, chakra and kulala do not go along with the ghata. Even if they are destroyed after the pot is created, the pot does not get destructed. Therefore, they are nimitta karana. Na kulaladayah ghataswarupe pravishanti ghatat prithak bhuta ghatam utpadayanti ghatotpatyanantaram kulaladinam nashe api ghataha nanashyati. So you have seen this. Ittam upadanam nimitta karanam iti cha karanam dividham. So this has to be brought into the exemplified. Before that, karyotpatti sthitilaya karanattvam upadana karanasya lakshanam. So what is the lakshana? So he gives more details. Karyotpatti. So Swamiji gives more details in a tippana. Karyotpatti sthitilaya karanattvam upadana karanasya lakshanam. So mrit is the karana for utpatti, sthiti as well as laya of the ghata. Whereas kulala, danda, chakra are only utpatti karana, not sthiti and laya karana. Therefore, whatever is the karana for utpatti, sthiti and laya, that is upadana karana. Jagad utpatti vishe arambha parinama vivarta vadanam madhye vivarta vada eva shreyaniti vicharata siddhyati tata. So we'll come back to this because the tippanakara gives something which is going to come up in the moola at times. So we'll revisit this when we finish the exemplified, this application in the karanatvam of the in the exemplified Ishwarayo prapanchasi upadana karan nimitta karanancha. So you look at this and then come back to the tippada, because vadas are discussed there, which have been mentioned earlier also, and then which is better is discussed there in the tippada. So Ishwarayo ప్రపంచస్య ఉపాదాన కారణం నిమిత్త కారణం చ. ఇన్ ది కేస్ ఆఫ్ ది ఘట ద నిమిత్త కారణ అండ్ ఉపాదాన కారణ ఆర్ డిఫరెంట్ హౌఎవర్ ఇన్ ది కేస్ ఆఫ్ ది ఎగ్జాంప్లిఫైడ్ ఈశ్వర ఇస్ బోత్ ది నిమిత్త అండ్ ఉపాదాన కారణం ఇన్ దట్ ఈశ్వర వి హావ్ సీన్ దేర్ ఆర్ త్రీ కాంపోనెంట్స్ టు ఈశ్వర త్రీ సో టు సే కాంపోనెంట్స్ చైతన్య శుద్ధ చైతన్య ఆర్ సామాన్య చైతన్య ఇస్ వన్ అంశ ది అదర్ ఇస్ మాయా అండ్ థర్డ్ ఇస్ ఆభాస सो माया घटित आभास चैतन्य आभास इज ऑल्सो देर ईश्वर एव जगत उपादान कारण निमित्त कारण च भवति यथा एक एव लूता कीट कीट तंतु रूप कार्य प्रति उपादान कारण निमित्त कारण च भवति व्हाट इज द एग्जांपल हाउ कैन यू हैव वन निमित्त एंड उपादान कारण हु इज एन उपादान कारण ऑल्सो एंड निमित्त कारण सो श्रुति हर्षल गिव्स द उदाहरण इन मुंडक उपनिषद The example is a lutakita. Lutakita is a spider. So the spider itself creates the web as a nimitta karana. It has the idea of how the web should be shaped. Very meticulously it creates such a web. There is a design. So jnana is there in the lutakita. And so meticulously it creates it has each and every idea of how to trap the insect, how to trap the prey, but it itself does not get trapped. That is the Ishvara. He knows how to trap you with his Maya Shakti. He himself does not get trapped. So Ishvara is the Upadana Karana as well as Nimitta Karana. Not only does the spider have the idea of how to create, but what material does it use? The material is its own Sharira, it brings out the web from its own Sharira, remains as a part which has come out of its own Sharira, and then absorbs it back. This is what it has said. To drive home the point as to how there can be Abhinna Nimitta Upadana Karana. There also there are differences, of course. So when you go to details, only Udharana should be understood only with what part is compared. So here the sadhu says that yatha eka eva luta kita tantu rupa karyam prati upadana karan nimitta karan cha bhavati tadvad eva ishvara prapancham prati upadana karan nimitta karan cha bhavati tatra luta kitasya jadam shariram tantu rupa upadana karanam tat sharirastam antakkarana saita chaitanyam nimitta karanam So in the example, if you compare, you go to the details, Luta Kitasya Jadam Shariram. That Jada Sharira from which the thread comes out and then there is a web spawned out. That Jada Sharira is Tantu, is a thread, Tantu Rupa Upadana Karanam. Becoming a thread, it weaves the web. Tachya Sharirastam Antakkaranam. And then, tachcharirastha antakkarana which so the luta kita where who thinks that I have to create a web has jnana where is that jnana is within the sharira and the antakkarana that antakkarana sahita chaitanya which makes the jiva as the luta kita jiva tachcharirastham antakkarana sahita chaitanyam nimitta karanam Nimitta Karana is the Jiva Bhava which is there within, where Chaitanya is Nimitta Karana which is along with the Luta Kita Sharira and that kind of Antakarana. That Chaitanya gets qualified. That is Nimitta Karana. Evam eva Ishvara Sharira Bhuta Jadamaya Jagata Upadanam Chaitana Bhago Nimitta Karanam. Similarly, if you compare the Aunshas in the exemplified, ईश्वर शरीर भूत जड़ा माया ईश्वर शरीर इज माया दैट माया इज द उपादान कारण परिणामी उपादान कारण वेर एज चेतन भाग इज निमित्त कारण विच चेतना इज ऑल्सो इज पेंडिंग इंक्वायरी वी हैव टू एक्सेप्ट दिस बिकॉज साधु इज गोइंग टू से मोर एंड टिप्पणकार ऑल्सो इज गोइंग टू मेंशन समथिंग इत्थम एकस्य एव ईश्वरस्य प्रपंचम प्रति उपादान निमित्तो उभय कारणत्वे लूता कीटः दृष्टान्तः सो द स्पाइडर इज द एग्जांपल टू ड्राइव होम द पॉइंट दैट द सेम एंटिटी कैन बी निमित्त एंड उपादान कारण मुख्य दृष्टान्तस्तु स्वप्न एव दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट राइट दृष्टि दृष्टिवाद एग्जांपल इज Sapna eva. You don't need any example. That is the mukhya example. Anything that crops up as a doubt, you ask yourself, is this possible in the dream? Yes, discount it wholesale. You don't even need to inquire into it if you are convinced of the Sapna example. Everything being possible in Sapna, still it is mithya. In Jagat also, everything being possible, it is Swapnavat Mithya. If that is convincing, you don't need any other Prakriya. Therefore, Mukhya Drishtanta is Swapna. Because if you go to any of these, none of these examples can resolve the doubts completely. Because here you'll ask, oh, this spider Sharira is different. So spider Sharira is different here. Chaitanya is different. Then the web is different. Then you have said Stiti Karana. How is it maintaining the web? Without the spider also, the web can be there. So there is a nimitta karanattam. So more details, the more questions, the more answers are needed. So Shruti gives that example to answer one question. Can there be one entity which is upadana as well as nimitta karana? Yes. If that example helps, move on. Don't inquire further into, oh, but this is different, that is different. The most brilliant student who keeps on asking this question, if you analyze that person's answer paper also, you can find flaws. Finding flaws is easy. Shruti helps you walk through, it does hand-holding. If you bite the same hand, it won't work. So you move on, or Mukhya Drishtanta is Swapna, which answers all questions in one statement. Swapna Vat, is it possible in dream? Yes. Oh, I am flying. How can a person be flying? Swapnavat mithya. If anything comes up tomorrow also, not what is happening now. Science advances so much, or whatever advances so much, and you see some weird things happening in Jagat. Maya sarvasya sambhava. Swapnavat. Is it possible that you are dreaming right now? Yes, you are dreaming right now. That is the answer. That is the real answer. Yada punaha Ishvara jivanam karma. Let me see whether it's end of this point, so I'll finish it. Yada punaha Ishvara jivanam karma phala danaya na sammukho bhavati tada jagatah pralayaha. When Ishvara is not focused on presenting phalas, giving phala dana, karma phala dhatrutvam is not the focus. That is sammukhattvam. So sammukha na bhavati. Karma phaladanaya tada jagatha pralaya. That time the world resolves into maya. Yada chasa ishvaraha jivanam karma phaladanaya abhimukho bhavati tada jagatha srishticha bhavati. When does srishti take place then? Whenever the karma is ripe for fructification, that time there is srishti. So ishvara becomes focused on that activity. Ittham jagat srishtehe jiva karmadhinatva jiva swarupam idanim nirupyate. Since the jagat srishti, although done by Ishvara, has dependency on jiva. So there are people who ask, how can you be Ishvara? Can you create anything? What can you create? You can create nothing. Can you create the prapancha? Then where do you get the... Now, look at the audacity of claiming that I am Ishvara. This is what the Dvaitin would argue with an Advaitin. But does the Dvaitin understand that Ishvara does not create by his own whims? Ishvara is dependent on the Jiva Karma. He cannot give anything and everything to anyone and everyone. The Prapancha is also to be created in the same manner that the Jiva's Karma Phala is due. So, sum total of all Jiva Karma, which has given rise to a particular set of karma phalas in totality, that is the kind of prapancha that Ishvara has to create. So Ishvara has a dependency on jiva for the srishti. So itham jagat srishte jiva karmadhinatvat. Jagat srishti has a dependence on the jiva karma. Therefore, Ishvara has a dependency on jiva's karma to create a particular set of vishayas that become prapancha. Therefore, jiva has to be discussed. Jiva swarupam idanim nirupyate. So, next topic is the swarupa of jiva. Ishvara swarupa has been mentioned. So we'll look at the two pages of Tippana in the next part, huh? Before we move on to Jiva Swarupa. Sukham Nityam Saprakasham Vyapakam Namurbhi Adhishthanam Buddhya Bodhyam Buddhyer Drakyatva Nirvana Aparam Sarva Vedanta Vidyam Pratyak Paramaha Tadeva Annavattvanni Iti Me Nishchitamati Hi. Tatsat, any questions? I'll see you in the next part. Namaste.
Hari Om.